سيدنا ومولانا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين أما بعد. Respected elders, brothers, just a continuation of yesterday's program. Alhamdulillah, by the grace of Allah, Allah give us tawfiq to say something. Allah make it beneficial for all of us and for the whole community. We were talking about the way of Salaf and that we should follow one madhab. The Salafi group say we should follow the hadith and not madhab. And hadith they say we should only follow the hadith of Bukhari. Give me hadith from Bukhari. If you give from somewhere else, no, I don't believe in that book. We ask them, do you follow everything that is in Bukhari? And they will be shaking. There are many, many differences and contradictions between the Salafi's view and Imam Bukhari rahmatullah alayhi's view. A book has been written in this regard and detailed one by one, each difference of opinion is mentioned in there. Starting from Salat and moving on to other ibadat and moving on to Nikah and Talaq and the rest. For example, Imam Bukhari rahmatullahi alayhi is of the belief that three talaqs are three. But the Salafis today say three is one. Imam Bukhari rahmatullahi alayhi has kept a chapter, Babu man ajazat talaq al-thalath, in Kitab al-Talaq. And he brings the hadith over there and the athar of Sahaba with regards to three talaqs being three. But if you go and ask the Salafis, they won't be following this hadith and this view of Bukhari. They will be saying, no, three is one. Many other misals like this. Imam Bukhari rahmatullahi alayhi's view. Bhai, wahan se mera wo folder liya unhe mere iske upar rakha hua hai. Usme se ek dekh ke batana padega, meri mistake na ho jaye. Meri peti hai na uske upar hai. Ahmed ka Ahmed ko kaho. Main usme se padhkar sunata hu tumko. वैसे थोड़ी देर के लिए आज तो हमने चार रकत एक्स्ट्रा पढ़ ली, इंशाल्लाह उसका सवाब मिलेगा। हाफिज साहब माशाल्लाह बहुत अच्छा पढ़ते हैं। हाफिज साहब जब पढ़ते हैं तो हरम शरीफ याद आ जाता है। माशाल्लाह बहुत प्यारी आवाज़ है, चलते रहते हम भी उनकी किरात में मस्त थे, कुछ पता ही नहीं चला क्या सुना और कितना पढ़ा। तो ये अल्लाह पाक इनकी आवाज़ में बरकत दे। सभी हाफिज माशाल्लाह अच्छा पढ़ते हैं और अल्लाह पाक सबको कबूल फरमाए, सबको बरकत नसीब फरमाए। اب مل جائے تو اچھا ہے، میں نے صبح اس کو نکال رہا تھا پھر پتہ نہیں کہاں رکھ دیا۔ بسم اللہ رب یسر۔ لا الہ الا اللہ، میں غائب ہو گیا۔ ہاں ہاں یہ مل گیا۔ امام بخاری رحمت اللہ علیہ ویو از دیٹ اسمال اماؤنٹ آف واٹر بیکمز نجس اف اینی نجاست فالز ان دیر۔ لیٹس سے اے بکٹ آف واٹر اینڈ اے ڈراپ آف پیشاب یورین فیل ان دیر، دین دیٹ ہول بکٹ ول بیکم نجس اینڈ ناپاک اینڈ امپیور، ان ایبل ٹو بی یوزڈ۔ But today's Salafis, غیر مقلدین، they say that's more, it doesn't become napak, it's still usable. It's written in their books. Imam Bukhari's view is گرمی میں ظہر کی نماز ٹھنڈک میں پڑھنا اولا ہے، page 76 جلد 1، that in the hot summer days it's better to pray ظہر at a later time when the heat has cooled down, not straight after زوال. But the غیر مقلدین and Salafis view is that no, Zohar should be prayed as soon as Zawal takes place, whether it's winter or it's summer. But Imam Bukhari's view is that in winter you should pray it early, but in summer, because the day is hot and the heat is intense outside, people coming in that heat, then they will feel the heat. There were no air conditioned cars at that time. So Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, أبردوا بالظهر فإن شدة الحر من فيح جهنم. Pray Zuhr in thandak and in cool time after the heat has settled down. But the Ghair Muqallideen Salafis go against Imam Bukhari Rahmatullah's view and they say that no, you should pray Zuhr as soon as Zawal takes place. Imam Bukhari Rahmatullah's view is La Salata Ba'd al-Fajri Hatta Tatlu'a al-Shams Wa La Ba'd al-Asri Hatta Taghrub al-Shams. No Salat after Fajr until sun rises. No Salat after Asr until sun sets. But today's Salafis, they say that no, if you missed your Fajr Sunnah and Salah had started and you come, you join the Salah, and then after Salah finishes, immediately you stand up and you pray your Sunnah. You must have seen many of them do that. I saw one in my hometown, Bolton. He was a doctor and he was by my side. We both prayed together, and then after Salat, my eyes were closed. I was reading some Tasbihat and suddenly I feel some movement. So I opened my eyes and he's praying some Salat. So I thought to myself, what Salat is he praying now? So after Salat, when he finished, I asked him, Dr. Sahib, you know, what were you praying? He said, well, my Sunnah, I missed my Sunnah, so I'm praying now. I said, well, how come you praying your Sunnah now? Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam saw this Sahabi and he was angry with him. He said, atusalli subha arba'an? Do you pray four rakats of subha? So you must never do that. La salata ba'd al-fajri hatta tatlu'a ash-shams. So if you do want to pray your Sunnah, then wait until sun rises and ishraq time takes place. Then you can do qaza of your two Sunnah. But after Fajr, you can't pray any Sunnah. This is the view of Imam Bukhari rahmatullahi alayhi, and he has mentioned this view on page 82, jild 1. But the Ghair Muqallideen say that no, you should pray straight away. In fact, to the extent that I went for Hajj, and in Jeddah, the Imam who led on Jeddah airport, the Imam led the Salah. And then after Salah, he got up and he prayed two rakats. So I asked him, why did you pray these two rakats? He said, well, my two Sunnahs. I said, you should have prayed them before. You are the Imam, people were waiting for you. He said, no, there's no harm, you prayed before or after, both same. So this is, you know, that level of ignorance to which they have stooped and they have gone down and they don't even know. Imam Bukhari rahmatullah has mentioned this in his Sahih that you can't pray any Salah, any Nawafil, any Sunnah, anything after Fajr Salah. So they are going against Bukhari over here. Number four, Imam Bukhari rahmatullah's view is that if you miss your namaz, qaza, whether you miss it deliberately or by mistake through forgetfulness, in both circumstances, you have to do the qaza of the namaz which you missed. Now today's Salafis, their view is that those namaz which are missed due to forgetfulness, they should be repeated. But those salahs which were deliberately missed cannot be repeated. They should not be repeated. There is no qaza-e umri and there is no qaza for that, because you missed it deliberately. All you have to do is tawbah. You do tawbah and that's enough. Because Allah said to the kafir, قُلْ لِلَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا إِنْ يَنْتَهُوا يُغْفَرْ لَهُمْ مَا قَدْ سَلَفْ. That say to the kafirs that if you stop, if you cease, then all your past sins will be forgiven. And when a person deliberately misses namaz, he becomes kafir. So now when he starts praying namaz, he becomes a Muslim again. So he didn't pray namaz, he is forgiven now. His tawbah is done. This is their belief. I'm not joking. My brother, whom I was talking about yesterday, was teaching in Dammam some time ago. He said that he was in the class, and the class were all of secondary school. So at Zohar time, people were going to the place to pray Zohar. So one boy was sitting there. So he said, come on, everybody's sorry. The class is empty, so go, we have to pray Salah. So the boy says, well, what if I choose not to pray? What do you mean you choose not to pray? You can't choose whether you want to pray or not pray. You are a Muslim, you have to pray. He said, well, if I choose not to pray, then I become kafir now. And then afterwards I become Muslim again. And my sin will be done and I will be rewarded for my sayyah, because فَوْلَٰئِكَ يُبَدِّلُ اللَّهُ سَيِّيَّاتِهِمْ حَسَنَةً. Their sayyat will be changed into hasanat. So I'll still get the sawab of the salat even though I don't pray. And I do that every namaz, so I don't pray namaz, salah, and I still get the sawab for it. Allahu Akbar. This is how they are messing around with the ayat and ahadith and how they are playing. This is why you see that anarchy within those Arab countries. And not only within the general public, within the imams. The imams and the shuyukh, they are fighting among themselves. Adil Kalabani, he was Imam in Haram for one Ramadan. He led Taraweeh. He said that I am